In this video, we will be going over pulling customers and orders from Shopify to LS Central, as well as synchronizing the order status using order fulfillment. We will start by creating a new account on your Shopify store. This account should now be in your Shopify admin page under Customers. Now you can head over to LS Central and go into the Shopify administration page. Under the Actions tab, we can pull new contacts. This, along with pulling orders, can be automated using schedulers. This is shown in earlier videos. Now, head over to the Member Contacts page and there you should see the new customer in LS Central. Now, let's create an order in Shopify and pull it over to LS Central. The first step is creating a new order. After you have created the order, head over to the Shopify admin page and locate your order. If we go to LS Central into the Customer Orders page, we will see that the order is not in LS Central. We have to go to the Shopify administration page, into the Actions tab, and pull orders. If you head back to the Customer Orders page, the order should now be available there. Now we will go over fulfilling orders. As you can see, this order is unfulfilled. Go to LS Central and into the Customer Orders page. Locate your order, press it, head to Sales Orders. Everything here is standard central processing of orders and handling shipments. And then when you're ready, you can post the order. Head over to your Shopify admin page and refresh, and you should see your order fulfilled.